Going to show you a quick and simple repair for a hole in PVC. I put a drywall screw through this S-trap, and since it's pretty difficult to cut that piece out and use a coupler, I'm going to do it a little bit simpler, but I think this would work on a straight piece just as well, and you don't need to cut that section out. So I bought the right size coupler. I cut a chunk out of it, this piece here, because that will lay perfectly on a piece of PVC. I'm going to glue that into place and use a hose clamp. So this piece is going to go right up there, and this will repair it as good as new.